Hi guys, we're going to talk about urine color and what that means, okay? So first of all, I want to just make it a little disclaimer. If you have any of these conditions, I'm not telling you have those for sure. They're just clues. I'm not diagnosing you. So get with your doctor if you have any issues with this, okay? All right, so the darker color urine, normally urine should be like a straw yellow. If it's too dark, it's too concentrated. That means you do need to drink more water, okay? If it's too clear, if it's completely clear, there's no color, that means it's too diluted. You're drinking too much water. And when you're doing that, you're diluting the electrolytes. And that's weakening the heart. So there's false information that states that, oh yeah, everyone needs the clear urine. That's not true. Okay, bright yellow, that usually happens after consuming too many B vitamins. Your body's trying to get rid of them, especially it's always synthetic vitamins. It just goes right through you. It's not absorbed. So it's a good indication that you're taking synthetic. Red, dark red means you have blood in the urine. Now, you could have a kidney stone or, like me, about 6 months ago, one day I just started peeing this red blood coming out and it freaked me out. I was like, what's happening here? Do I have a kidney stone? This is weird. I'm eating good and everything. Well, I just happened to go for this intense jog, and it was completely human, and I was sweating, and I pushed myself, and I'm running hard longer than I normally do. And apparently, I found out, because I went to get it checked, there's no bacterial infection, there's no kidney. That pounding up and down, especially in certain high levels of heat, even if you're doing marathons, you'll see that the kidneys will just like pound, and see, urine is just filtered blood through the kidney. So you're just taking the kidney and you're whiplashing that thing. All this blood's going to come right through unfiltered. And that's what it was, because the next day it completely went away, but got me freaked out there for a second. So then we have darker orange or brown. That's more of a liver issue. So you need to start going up with your vegetables at that point and cut out the junk. Get the junk out of the trunk, right? Pink could be you're eating beets, or it could be a little blood. You have a little kidney stone. In which case, take potassium citrate. And then green could be asparagus. Now, if the urine is foamy, that's usually more protein in the urine that should be there. So your kidney is supposed to filter out that protein. So it's either you're consuming too much protein or the kidneys need some support. So if that's the case, you might want to, you know, watch some videos on the kidney of what to do about that and check with your doc as well. But protein usually is not a good thing, it can be serious, so you want to get that checked out, but that's more of like a foamy situation. But first, make sure that it's, you know, not something simple, like you just ate a lot of protein, and then all of a sudden, your body couldn't handle that protein, so it spilled off into the urine. All right? Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching. Please click the subscribe button, and I will see you in the next video.